Gulshan Kumar presents for children, informative, enlightening, entertaining, educational series, Tea for Teacher. Tea for Teacher educational series is going to take you on a journey of discovery. How does it happen? Why do we do something? Where did it take place? When did it happen? The answers to questions which start with how, why, when, and where are unending. This never-ending search of discovery takes us into a world of science, geography, and sports, among others. Knowledge of things related to all these fields and much more is general knowledge. You cannot obtain general knowledge just by reading books. You have to keep your eyes and ears open and senses and mind alert. Watch television. Read newspapers. Listen to the radio. Talk to people and exchange ideas. Travel to new places and see new things. You see, no one person can know everything. As the world grows and new technologies and theories come into being, so the field of general knowledge increases. General knowledge leads us onto an unending journey to gain knowledge about so many things around us. So, what are we waiting for? Come with me and I'll take you on a journey into the world of science, our country, its geography, and our people. I'm sure we'll have a great time together, visiting countries around the world and learning about their different currencies. When we go to a country outside India, you will not be able to go and buy things, for instance, books, sweets, or even food, with the Indian rupee. Did you know that every country has a different currency? Here are some of them. United States of America, dollar. The United Kingdom, pound or sterling. Saudi Arabia, real. Italy, lira. Iceland, kroner. Peru, sal. Sri Lanka, Sri Lankan rupee, which is different from the Indian rupee. Nepal, the Nepalese rupee. Japan, yen. Singapore, the Singapore dollar. Mexico, peso. Jamaica, Jamaican dollar. Kuwait, dinar. France, franc. Germany, Deutschmark. Bangladesh, taka. Tanzania, shilling. Let's learn some general facts now. The capital of England is London. The capital of France is Paris. The capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. The capital of Sri Lanka is Colombo. Kabul is the capital of Afghanistan. Lima is the capital of Peru. The first man to walk in space was Neil Armstrong, who was an American. The dance form Kuchipudi originated from Andhra Pradesh. Dialysis is meant for kidney treatment. The founder of Brahma Samaj in India was Raja Ram Mohan Roy. The largest bank in India is the State Bank of India. The Konark Temple is situated in Orissa. The number of states in India is 28. India also has union territories, which are 7 in number. The Indian Constitution was adopted by our Constituent Assembly on the 26th of November 1949, and the Indian Constitution came into force on the 26th of January 1950. Abbreviations. These are short forms of a well-known group of words which means something like the name of a club or organization or a medical term. For example, AIR. It stands for All India Radio. BP, blood pressure. AITUC, All India Trade Union Congress. IFAX, All India Fine Arts and Crafts Society. CEC, Chief Election Commissioner. VIP, Very Important Person. CID, Criminal Investigation Department. PM, Prime Minister. CO, Commanding Officer. CRPF, Central Reserve Police Force. AIDS, Acquired Immunodeficiency Syndrome. GMT, Greenwich Mean Time. IST, Indian Standard Time. CBI, Central Bureau of Investigation. GPO, General Post Office. IAS, Indian Administrative Service. ISD, International Subscriber Dialing. IPS, Indian Police Service. IG, Inspector General. MA, Master of Arts. IFS, Indian Foreign Service. BA, Bachelor of Arts. IPC, Indian Penal Code. INA, Indian National Army. UNICEF, United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. WHO, World Health Organization. UN, United Nations. PhD, Doctor of Philosophy. Children, now let's take a look at some geographical facts from the world over. Let's talk about the highest mountain range, the Himalayas, situated in Asia. The largest mountain range, the Andes, in South America. The highest mountain peak in the world is Mount Everest, found in the Himalayas in the Nepal-Tibet region. The largest desert in the world is Sahara in North Africa. Asia is the largest continent, while Australia is the smallest continent. The largest gulf in the world is the Gulf of Mexico. The largest ocean is the Pacific Ocean, which is also the deepest ocean. Arabia is the largest peninsula. You know, like our world, there are other worlds in outer space which surround our Earth. They are called the planets and are 9 in all. Among these planets, the largest is Jupiter. Mercury is the smallest. The coldest is Pluto, which is also the planet farthest from the Sun. The planet nearest Earth is Venus, while Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. On our Earth, the most populous country is China, and the least populous country is the Vatican City. Antarctica is the most sparsely populated area. South China Sea boasts of being the largest sea in the world. The longest river is the Nile in Egypt, which flows into the Mediterranean Sea and has a length of 6,690 kilometers. The Caspian Sea in Russia, which is really a lake, is the largest lake in the world. Let's talk about some famous cities and the rivers they are situated on. Alexandria is on the River Nile in Egypt. Tokyo, on the Sumeda River, the country is Japan. Delhi, the river is Yamuna. The country is India. New York, the river Hudson. The country USA. Bonn, the river Rhine. The country is Germany. Baghdad, the river Tigris. And the country Iraq. Aha! Here are some very interesting sobriquets. These are secondary names or names by which a place or thing can be called. In India, Amritsar, the city of the Golden Temple. Mumbai, the gateway of India. Cochin, the Venice of the East. And Jaipur, the Pink City. Bahrain, Island of Pearls. Australia, the land of the Golden Fleece. Africa, the Dark Continent. Egypt, the Gift of the Nile. Lhasa in Tibet, the Forbidden City. Palestine, the Holy Land. Thailand, Land of the White Elephant. San Francisco, City of the Golden Gate. Ireland, the Emerald Island. Norway, the Land of the Midnight Sun. Japan, the Land of the Rising Sun. Kent in England, the Garden of England. Scotland, the Land of Cakes. Children, here are some common words used today and their meanings. What are vitamins? Vitamins help to make your body stronger. They are found in many foods and are called vitamin A, B, C, D, and E. Vowels. The letters A, E, I, O, U are known as vowels. The rest of the letters in the English alphabet are called consonants. Anything on wheels, which carries people and things from place to place, is called vehicle, spelt as V-E-H-I-C-L-E, such as car, bus, or wagon. A machine that records sounds and pictures on tape and plays them back through a television is known as a video recorder. What is a typewriter? This is a machine that has lots of keys with an alphabet or any other symbol on each one. When pressed, they print words on paper. Thermometer, spelt as T-H-E-R-M-O-M-E-T-E-R. A thermometer measures temperature, telling us how hot or cold something is. What is a telephone? T-E-L-E-P-H-O-N-E. You can speak to someone very far away through a telephone. Your voice is carried along wires to another telephone. What is a supermarket? A supermarket is a huge shop or a store, sometimes occupying more than one floor. A supermarket has all kinds of food and other things that one can buy. Pollute, P-O-L-L-U-T-E, means to make your environment dirty or dangerous to live in by getting rid of waste carelessly. Waste could be poisonous gases or what we throw out as rubbish. What is a passport? A passport is a document or official papers given by a country which lets you travel from one country to another easily. What is an orchestra? O-R-C-H-E-S-T-R-A. When many musicians play together, they form an orchestra. Officer, someone who is in command or at the head of things, like an office, or who can give orders to people. Who is a mechanic? M-E-C-H-A-N-I-C. A mechanic is a person who can repair an engine or a machine, like the car mechanic or a TV mechanic. What is a machine? Machines help us do our work quicker. They can run or work on fuel or electricity, gas, batteries or petrol. Some are even operated by hand. Example, the lawn mower, the mixie, the vacuum cleaner, or even the sewing machine. Kilogram. What is a kilogram? A kilogram is a unit of weight. It is equal to 1,000 grams. For example, 1 kilo of salt is equal to 1,000 grams of salt. Flag. A piece of cloth with an emblem or a logo or a sign on it. A flag is a very sacred piece of cloth for any country. And each country has a flag of its own, just as they have a national anthem, which is the song of that country. A flag is hoisted on special occasions. What is surfing? Surfing is a popular sport these days. Surf are huge waves that crash onto the seashore. Riding these waves on a special surfboard is known as surfing. Skyscraper. Skyscraper is a really tall building which is so high that it seems to touch the sky. New York is known as the city of skyscrapers. What is science? In science, we learn things by experiment, study, and careful testing. Everything in science is based on facts. What is an encyclopedia? Encyclopedia. An encyclopedia is a book or several books that contain many facts or information on a large number of subjects. It is usually used for reference work. Let's now talk about India and the many firsts we can find in this country. The longest road bridge is the Nehru Setu on the River Son. It is the longest road bridge in India. The longest river in India is the Ganga. The longest lake is the Wular Lake. Wular, which is found in Kashmir. The highest mountain peak found in India is the Godwin Austen, known as K2, at 28,250 feet. The largest city, according to our 1991 census, is Mumbai. Highest waterfall is the Garsopa waterfall in Karnataka, 960 feet high. Garsopa, Garsoppa. The largest state, area-wise, is Madhya Pradesh. The most thickly populated state is West Bengal. Highest rainfall recorded is at Cherrapunji, Cherrapunji, 426 inches per annum. The state with the largest forested area is Assam. The largest delta is the Sundarbans, 8,000 square miles. The biggest cave temple is Ellora. The longest railway platform, Kharagpur in West Bengal, 2,733 feet long. It is also the world's longest railway station. The longest road is the Grand Trunk Road, 1,500 miles. The biggest mosque is Jama Masjid at Delhi. Highest gateway, Buland Darwaza at Fatehpur Sikri, which is 176 feet high. The tallest statue is the statue of Gomteshwar, 56 feet high in Karnataka. The largest dome is the Gol Gumbaz at Bijapur. Largest zoo, the Zoological Garden, Alipur, Kolkata. The largest museum, India Museum at Kolkata. Largest desert, the Thar Desert in Rajasthan. The highest dam, Bhakra Dam, 740 feet high. Let's talk about some of the highest awards of our country. The Gallantry Awards and the Civilian Awards. Param Veer Chakra. This is the highest award for gallantry in war. The Mahavir Chakra, awarded for an act of gallantry in combat against an enemy. Veer Chakra, the third highest award for gallantry in war, whether on land, at sea or in the air. Ashok Chakra, awarded for an act of bravery on land, at sea or in the air. Other awards include the Kirti Chakra, Shaurya Chakra, Sena Medal, Vayu Sena Medal and Nau Sena Medal. Among the civilian awards, the highest is Bharat Ratna, then Padma Vibhushan. Padma Bhushan comes next, followed by Padma Shri. Let's now turn to the world of sports. The world of sports forms an important part of our lives. Whether we play a game or watch a sport on the field or on TV. We cannot do without sports, can we? Here are the names of some cups and trophies awarded as prizes and the games they are associated with. Davis Cup, International Lawn Tennis. The Ashes, Cricket. Derby, UK horse racing. Dhyan Chand Trophy, Hockey, India. Prince of Wales Cup, Golf, the UK. Ranji Trophy, Cricket, India. Ryder Cup, Golf, the UK. Subroto Cup, Inter-School Football, India. Lady Ratan Tata Trophy, Hockey for Women in India. Wimbledon, Lawn Tennis. Different sports have different terms associated with them. For instance, bunting, a baseball term. Cannons, billiards. Checkmate, chess. Crease, cricket. Cue, billiards. Deuce, tennis. Drop, badminton. Dribble, hockey and basketball. Fault, tennis. Googly, cricket. Jockey, horse racing. LBW, cricket. Grand Slam, bridge. Pitcher, baseball. Welterweight, boxing. Sticks, hockey. Jab, boxing. Tee, golf. And stalemate, chess. Different games have varied number of players. Baseball has 9 players. Cricket has 11. In a polo team, you have 4 members, while in a hockey team, you have 11. The boiling point of a liquid, if the pressure is decreased, decreases. No sound is heard on the moon because there is no atmosphere in the moon. Why do photographic films get spoiled on exposure to light? Silver bromide solution with which film is treated gets oxidized on exposure to light. Why does Eno salt or sodium bicarbonate give effervescence when water is added to it? Carbon dioxide gas comes out of the salt, producing effervescence when water is added. Why do water pipes in hilly areas often burst on a cold, frosty night? Water in the pipe freezes, and on freezing, water expands, so the pipes break. Why do we sweat on a hot day? We sweat on a hot day in order to maintain a constant temperature. Why does fanning produce coolness in the body? Fanning produces fresh air, which takes the heat away from our body. What is the chemical name for common salt? The chemical name for common salt is sodium chloride. Name a bird that does not fly. The ostrich. It does not fly. Ostrich is spelt as O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Why should we not sleep under a tree at night? A tree gives out carbon dioxide at night, whereas the human body needs oxygen to breathe and live. What is the cause of night blindness? Night blindness is caused by the deficiency of vitamin A. Water preserved in a porous vessel is cooler. Why? Water coming out of the pores evaporates and takes heat away from the water. What is acupuncture? Acupuncture is a Chinese system of medicine that uses needles to activate our nerves. Why does human hair turn grey? Human hair turns grey due to the lack of certain nutrients in the hair. Which mirrors are used as automobile headlights or torchlight reflectors? Concave mirrors. How can bats fly in the dark? Bats produce ultrasonic waves which are reflected back by the obstacles if there are any in their path. These reflected waves are then detected or felt by the bats, and so naturally they avoid these obstacles. Why is it dangerous to sleep in a closed room with a coal fire burning? Burning coal gives out carbon monoxide and consumes the oxygen in the room. And you know, without oxygen, human beings cannot breathe and die. Let's talk about the human body now. Our body is like a super machine with hundreds of moving parts and miles of what seems like tubes. Everything is controlled by the brain. The brain stores all of what we learn and controls what we see, hear, think, how we move, and the brain does not rest even when we sleep. A major part of our body is the heart, which is a muscle that pumps blood around the body every minute of the day. The lungs take in the air we breathe in and supply oxygen to the blood which passes through the lungs. The liver processes and stores all the goodness of our food and also removes old cells from the blood. Kidneys purify the whole bloodstream throughout the day. Whatever we eat enters the stomach. It is where digestion takes place. Some salts, water, and sugar is taken into the blood. Unwanted liquids go into the bladder and out of the body. The skeleton. All our organs, such as heart, lungs, even our muscles, in fact, are held up and protected by a framework of bones. There are 206 bones in an adult body. The major bones include the backbone, the skull, the collarbone, jawbone, and the rib cage. There are over 650 muscles in our body which help to lift heavy objects. They work by pulling on the bones of the skeleton to which they are attached. Senses. We possess five senses. We see with our eyes. We hear with our ears. We taste with our tongue. We smell with our nose. And feel with our skin. Food is what we eat. Food contains nutrients that help to keep us healthy and strong and give us energy. They keep us warm, help fight infection and illness. Food is cooked to kill harmful germs and hence is also easier to digest. Types of modern day cooking. Boiling or steaming, which is cooking a liquid in a vessel or pan. Grilling. Cooking underneath heat or barbecuing over a live fire. Baking or roasting. This is done in an oven full of hot air or roasted on a spit over flames. Frying, cooking in hot oil or fat. Microwaving, cooking using microwaves that is faster and does not add any calories to the food. Foods contain vitamins, minerals, fats, carbohydrates, proteins, all of which are essential to keep our body healthy. We eat plants as food too. In fact, much of our food comes from plants. Cereals are grown so that the seeds can be harvested or gathered as grain, which is the world's main food. Wheat, rice, barley, cornflakes, we eat at breakfast, and chapati at lunch. Even breads are made from cereals. We also eat vegetables, which once again are plants. Vegetables such as carrots and potatoes are stems and roots. Leaves of cabbage and lettuce. Leaf stalk of onion and celery. Also, peas, beans, lentils, and pulses. Fruits contain seeds of flowering plants. Oranges, lemons, apples, mangoes, and strawberries. Famous places include the Taj Mahal at Agra in India, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, Delhi, India, Buckingham Palace, the London residence of British royalty, Wall Street, New York's famous stock exchange market, Hollywood, California, USA, famous for the American film industry. Children, this cassette is a presentation by Gulshan Kumar's Tea for Teacher educational series, who have opened up a whole world of audio and video fun learning for all of you.